what travels from Land's End to John O'Groats every year at about 1/3 of a mile per hour, but it slows down a bit on hills.
Does it specifically go from there to there, or is it just a north-south?
It actually goes from the south to the north, but it includes going from Land's End.
Is there a sort of tectonic wave or something?
No, it's not a tectonic wave.
I don't know if they exist. I just made that up.
No. No, it's something sort of slightly more abstract. It's a phenomenon, rather, which you were sort of getting
to. Is it dress sense?
We're talking about moving from the south to the north.
The Gulf Stream or something? Does it sort of? Is it a windy thing?
Seasonal. It is a season.
Spring
is the answer.
Spring
takes 8 weeks to get from the very south coast all the way up to the very north and up to the Orkneys.
Well, what's the definition of spring?
Well, there is a phenotype analysis you can do of particular common plants blooming. Anyone who lives, say, in the Midlands and occasionally goes to London will say, oh, my God, they've already got their daffodils out, or we haven't yet. Or they'll go north and say, oh, they haven't got their tulips yet. And it's very noticeable.
Sort of bastards.
Yeah?
When the weatherman's on Radio 4 and he goes, hello, you might like to make note that it's the first day of spring today. No, it's not! I think you'll find I'm still freezing here.
8 miles a day it does, spring. Is that what we're saying?
I'm saying it takes about 8 weeks to get from John O'Groats, and someone's calculated that as being about 1/3 of a mile per hour.
You could walk and just beat spring.
Yeah.
You could. It's a weird thought. That's very weird, isn't it?
If you timed it with a daffodil, you could walk at exactly the right speed.
That you could opens. Go, boop, boop, boop. Oh,
God. And you'd be rather beautiful. I'm in touch with my feminine side.
Yeah, you're responding to your handwriting beautifully. Well, it's the phenological observations, as they call them, of the various different things that trigger spring. It's a rather wonderful thought, isn't it? Spring moving up like that.